Breaking: EFCC arrests musician Naira Marley. The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, has arrested Nigerian musician Naira Marley, real name Ifeas Fashola. The fast-rising singer is currently being questioned at the EFCC office in Lagos. Although the reason behind his arrest is yet to be made public, it might be in connection with his statements on social media which glorifies internet fraudsters, popularly called Yahoo Boys.